Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, still in the repository of undeath. That's where that fog's coming from, some kind of window. Kind of wondering... He's still under protection from undead, so let's pause it while we're not fighting them. We have yet to check out this room.
Yes? Let's talk more fight!
Where's the rest of us?
You want boo?
Yeah?
Yes, Abel.
What?
Are we all here?
I called.
You want me? Yes, dear.
Oh, we're all kind of grouped together.
What?
Never mind.
Yes?
Let Mince go first.
Sword first.
He's invulnerable right now. I wish we could see a little better. Oh, it's a side door. Look at that. Nothing in here as far as undead? Oh, there are traps, I'm sure. Thought I heard something moving.
Sweetheart?
Yeah, whatever.
Yes, dear.
Just look for traps and shut up, will you?
Trouble?
Still protected? Nope. Oh no, yeah. Something else wore off, but not that one.
Yes, dear.
Oh, there's something around the side here.
Whatever you like.
There's a passage. With a trap. And there's undead. Burning skeletons.
Yes, dear.
Can they trip the trap? The trap doesn't go off. That's not fair.
Aye.
Hey, whatever you like.
A swing and a miss.
Swing and a miss.
You want me right?
He's immune to their physical attacks, so.
In a tick. What? All right. Do it. I will. Trouble. I will.
Yeah. Minsk. Catch.
Hurry. All right. Yeah, in a tick. I will. What? In a tick. Do it. All right.
Yeah, let's talk more. Ah! You want boo? Ah! What?
I will.
Trouble?
Oh god. We need Keystone Cops music to be playing over this.
Hurry in a tick.
Aye.
Why is that one running off now?
Yeah, I will.
He keeps missing.
What? All right.
I don't want to look at the stone slabs right now. Got him that time.
Do it. All right.
Still going after someone else. Oh, we got rid of that one? Good.
Yes.
Now hit that one.
Hurry. I will.
Gotta get out of range here. Got him? Alright.
Yeah?
Thou art like no other goblin I have ever met, McKean. What's that about? In truth, I've not given the matter much consideration before now. Oh, how to explain this? Well, thou art thou.
You.
And what is thine belongs to thee. Thy hair, thine eyes, thy nose, these things are thine. Dost thou see now?
So thou means you.
Thou hast the truth of it. That is exactly right.
Could you said that?
I'd just say you. It's easier. But talk how you want. Doesn't matter, long as you're happy. Thou art happy.
Thou art.
Oh, brother.
Never the mind.
It is a little overly complicated, isn't it? That might be why we stopped talking like that.
You want more?
Yeah, the fun's over. He's no longer protected from undead.
What?
You heard me.
Sword first.
Oh, here. Give these boots back. Hand the arrows over. There are arrows plus one. Turn. We were in here. Might as well open this, right?
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
Table's not trapped. One gold, two skydrop gems, and another one of these silver scepters. Was probably the fourth and final one. There's only weight one, so let's give this to other people. She must be happy. Let her carry the garbage. Her. They're all a pound except for this, which is less than a pound. Or weighs nothing. Hmm. sure if I can even fit that, yeah. Make as much room as possible. I don't even think I looked at this stuff. Goblin leathers plus one. While seasoned warriors of civilized races would doubtless turn their noses up at this patchwork of leather fragments strung together to form a small vest, most goblins cannot afford to be so choosy when it comes to personal defense. This armor may not look like much. It may barely even look like armor, but it's preferable to a blade buried in chest. Wearer immune to entangle. Yeah, it's pretty sweet. Armor class 6. 4 versus slashing and 5 versus piercing and missile. And then here's McKinn's buckler. Significant effort has been expended trying to scratch the emblem of Clangeddon Silverbeard from this small battered buckler, but the dwarven battle god's symbol stubbornly refuses to be completely eradicated. Stolen from its original owner by one of McKinn Grubdoubler's tribesmen, it was presented to her as a gift from a would-be suitor. While she had little interest in romance, trying not to think of romance with goblins, McKinn was very interested in self-defense, and so she accepted the gift shortly before she set out to seek her destiny beyond what Goblin Society had prescribed for her. Sorry, guys. Plus 10 hit points, plus 3 armor class. No protection against missile and piercing attacks. Mm-hmm. And I think I looked at this. Right, I did read that. But here it is, if you want to pause the video and read it again. We can use it actually as a slashing or a thrown or melee. Yeah. I've been using it as thrown weapon. Okay. I mean, we haven't found any that much special jewelry, really, but just this. Otherwise, we'd give some to her. Maybe we could find a ring of protection or something. I don't know if it would even stack with her armor. Anyway.
Huh? Sword first!
The undead did not even trip this somehow. There's a door past there.
Yes, dear.
Oh, there's another.
Your need? Right. Yes, dear.
Alright. Let's have at it.
Trouble? Sword? Meet evil!
Another try, I shall give.
That stings, doesn't it, evil? Aye.
Hey there.
All right, let's see if there's any more traps along this corridor. I kind of doubt there would just be the one. I guess anything's possible. Opening the door unleashes a blast of heat that rolls over you, momentarily tearing the air from your lungs. Doesn't sound like something you
want me? Whatever you like.
You want to have happen? Ho-ho-ho.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Yeah, we have something else going on. Whoa. Oh boy. Lesser fire elementals. Alright, don the boots. Get the heck out.
Yes, dear.
Minsk has fire resistance. I don't want to close that.
Right.
I'm sure she wants to close that.
Yes, dear.
Boots off.
Yes. Yes.
Yes, whatever you like.
You walk side first.
Hello.
Yes? What is it?
Make sure I'm aiming that right. I keep targeting the door.
What? Here comes 300 pounds! A swing and a miss!
One down.
Trouble? Sword first.
Oh, wait.
Yes.
Heal him first.
Yes. You want move?
By demand?
What?
I'm sure fireball would be completely useless.
Hey there.
Use ice arrows.
What?
Sword, meet evil!
Oh wow. Still in combat.
What? Sword first.
There's either more or it's just a delay. Okay.
You want me? Whatever you like.
Wait. More of them. Do they continuously come out? Could be.
Sweetheart, right.
Let's talk more fight!
Yes?
Do it.
I am yours to command.
Trouble?
I don't know if these things continuously come out. Broken portal to other planes. Magic radiates from the circle inscribed on the stone floor. It sparks and crackles. Images of a landscape seemingly sculpted by flame appear within it at irregular intervals, accompanied by a wave of stifling heat that rolls over your body. Alright, let's have Safana look around for any hidden things.
Your need?
I don't know if there's any reason to be in here.
Whatever you like.
These things might just continuously come out.
Yes, yes, dear.
Can I...
Yes?
do anything else with it? No, just look at it.
Hey, whatever you like. What? Yes, dear.
Well, that's interesting, but I don't know if... It doesn't seem to be anything we can do here.
You want sword first?
Maybe we can get something from the decanter to pour onto this and put the flame or out or the portal or something. I'm assuming if we stand here long enough, more of these elementals will come out. I don't see any need to fight them endlessly.
Sweetheart? Right.
What? Yes.
All right, so...
Sword first!
We do have another rod to put into that pool. I don't know what that does.
Trouble?
It could be trouble. We have one more thing to explore before we do the little rod thing, and that's this room. I think that was opened by, yeah, the puzzle we did. It was kind of a tough puzzle. To be honest, I really just brute forced it. We find a lot of mephits. I don't know what is in here. Or who is in here. Oh boy. Oh, that looks like the hooded man, doesn't it?
Yes, dear.
Wait. We're pushing him around.
I guess.
Alright, we got bone bats.
Yeah, sword first.
And?
Oh, we got drowned in blood back there, too.
What is it?
We killed something.
Whatever you like.
Trouble. I will.
I hear.
What?
One more. These things are coming.
Huh?
We're all attacking, right? Okay.
Trouble?
My mate will end thee.
Look at these nasty things.
Well, bone.
Called.
want, Boo?
What?
I need healing.
Yep.
I need healing to fight on.
Oh, there's a shadowed soul back there.
What is it?
A sweet dust of mist!
Going with the healing.
Speak.
Heal.
Yes.
Gonna be okay.
Yes, I will.
She's out though.
I am yours to command.
What?
When danger calls, Minsk answers. Sword first.
She used up her spell as well.
Yes.
I'm on the right person? No, I wasn't on the right person.
I need healing to fight on. I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
What is it?
There is only one.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
There's no substitutes.
Oh, I thought we killed it. No.
Make way, evil.
Do it.
I'm armed to the teeth and packing a hamster. Aye.
Oh, you know what?
Yes.
She needs to switch back to fire arrows. Ooh. Like it just turned into goo.
Yes.
Fear me.
Help me.
Oh boy.
You want me?
What's going on with you?
Sweetheart?
Take the potion. Thank you. Take another.
What?
Oh, this thing's getting recharged from them. That's no good.
By demand?
Is over.
Thy wish for it done and done.
Yes?
And what should I be doing? I don't think paralyzation would work. Minute meteors.
You want Boo?
Chris.
What?
Alia.
Charge!
I called.
She has the spell, doesn't she?
Yes.
Agnazar Scorcher?
Huh?
Velbol?
Trouble.
Yes.
Oh, no, keep taking your potion. Actually.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Hey there.
Still taking a potion? Oh boy.
By demand?
Whoa. Oh, we killed it. That last bit went pretty quickly. Alright, healing.
Hurry.
You hurry. Before I forget. Hmm?
Beer and pass.
Yeah?
I think we're out of healing as far as magic.
Push me around. You might get pushed back.
Yeah, just let me see you try it then. Any special abilities? Summon Ghostly Defender. Really? Lasts for a turn. After a year spent with one foot in the world of the living and the other in the lands of the dead, McKinn learned that, with intense focus and concentration, she could call upon the spirits of slain kindred to serve her as guardians and protectors. This unique skill allows her to summon a goblin chieftain's ghost. 5 hit die, 6 times out of 10 she was able to compel 2 additional goblin warrior spirits, 3 HD, to defend her. Hit die, that is. These guardians will do anything in their power to protect their summoner, but McKinn cannot directly control their actions. The summoning is no simple task for McKinn. After using it, she requires rest before she can marshal the mental, physical, and spiritual stamina to require...
It's good to see in the dark.
Stamina required to perform the feat again. Alright. Not sure. Yeah, looks like just requires rest to do that, not necessarily fatigued. Is there any reason for us to be in here?
You want me? Yes, dear.
There's a trap here. Oh, there's a door. I did not realize that.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
There's nothing in here like that. Sorry to disappoint you. It's a pretty large dungeon floor with lots of interesting things. I'm enjoying it, but it is challenging.
Sweet. Yes, dear.
Trouble? Sword first.
I hear something flying. flapping its wings. But I don't see anything.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
All right, let's return to our friends here. Get some rest, because we're out of healing and other spells. I hear the flapping here too, so it might be a bug. Either that or it's supposed to represent the bats we see now and then. Resting. Alright. Uneventful rest.
Party before venturing forth.
Yes!
But we dost gather indeed. Look at that. Interesting effect.
You think I care what you think? Think harder.
What do you think I think? Maybe what you think I think is not exactly what you think. That's not it. Wait, where is it? It's here, okay. I can't get through that way. So yeah, it looks like the hooded man we've been seeing now and again. Sapphire saw him once in real life and once in her dreams. Oh. Looking into this pool of blood, your gaze finds that of a sinister figure. After a brief moment, you realize you are staring at yourself, reflected upon the pool's glistening surface. Though you recognize the reflection for what it is, still it seems unfamiliar and alien, a stranger with your face. Same there, too. Same stranger with face. Okay, so stay tuned for next episode when we go through this door and see what lurks beyond. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.